Whistler, you out there?
Loud and clear. By the magic of GPS tracking, I'd place you at the transport terminal, south side of 14th and Wesley. Did sir enjoy his flight?
The cabin service was lousy. Where did your contact place the Von Espers?
Nested up at the waterfront, somewhere in the warehouse district. You'll need to get on the docks. After that, it's a straight run.
Anything else I need to know?
I've got your back. I'll contact you when you're nearing the target.
Thank you.
business is gonna pick up real soon.
Anything I should watch for?
Keep your eyes open for the Vine Esper leader. Big bastard, so I hear. Vicious, too.
Okay, I'll take it from here. Only break silence if you need to.
Check.
Shipment loaded yet?
Yeah, man, ready for transit. I took a sneaky peek inside.
You tripping? You was told no looking. Shit, we all were. You know we're working for, man. The Palatine do not screw around. Last guy that pissed him off found floating in the East River. They find out, they're not gonna fire your ass. You'll be a dead man.
Hey, the edge of the crate was loose, so I had to bang it down, you know. Just say I caught a glimpse inside. And? And nothing. I didn't see Jack, man. Some evil freaking shit in there, though. Stink made my eyes bug out on me. I didn't want to stay near it any longer than I got to. Bad vibes in a box, man.
You do the job in split, huh?
Nope. I didn't even close it up. Hell, let some other sucker do it. I'm out of here anyway.
Yeah! You take care, man.
was that?
One less suckhead in the world. I think we've stumbled across some serious shit here.
What?
Pull up the last 24 hours cargo transit logs for this port. Run a search for any shipments matching known Palatine holdings and fronts.
No problem. Searching. What have the Palatine got to do with this?
They're shipping something weird into the country. I overheard two boneheads talking in the warehouse about it, so I figured I'd check out the freighter.
Nothing listed here. Hold on, checking out gone freight manifests.
They're covering their tracks. Nearly took me down with that ship.
I think I've got it. There's an unlisted shipment leaving the terminal tonight. No manifest, no destination, just clearances up the ass. It's gotta be it.
Trace it. The Palatine would never involve himself in something this messy unless it was real important.
I'm on it. It's scheduled to leave real soon, so you...
I've got a train to catch.
Blade, just listen. Don't talk. This line is not secure. I repeat, this line is not secure. I got a lot of company about to arrive, so I'm out of talk time. We've been set up. Get the hell off the train now. Just go and...
Whistler! Whistler!
Whistler, you out there, old man?
I'm afraid Mr. Whistler's indisposed at the moment. Perhaps I can be of service.
Who the hell are you? Where's Whistler?
My name is Mannheim. I represent the House of Palantine. And don't concern yourself with him. He's quite unharmed. For now, anyway.
What do you want?
Good question. Someone like you?
You're out of your freaking mind.
Why? We're all the same to you, are we not? Mere fodder for your crusade. Is the enemy of my enemy not also my friend?
Meaning?
It's quite simple, really. We have a little task for you. It should pose few problems for an individual with your peculiar gifts. In this area, we'll find what appears to be a Buddhist temple. In fact, it's nothing of the sort. It's a Dragonetti safe house. Inside there, you will find their leader.
Why me? You seem to have torn the place up pretty good already.
That was an unfortunate accident in transit. A crate insufficiently fastened. Nothing you need to concern yourself with.
So why should I do this little favor for you, friend?
Do it, and we will consider releasing Mr. Whistler unharmed.
And you expect me to take your say-so on that?
Not particularly, but then again, it hardly matters, does it? While negotiation is truly one of the great joys in my life, in this instance, I don't have the time. And you, Blade, don't have the luxury.
Screw you, Mannheim.
Huh!